Georgia's sexual assault laws.
Georgia's attracting predators to our state.
This local lawmaker has a bill that will help the youngest victims, but you'll be surprised who could be against it.
We've got churches, we've got the Boy Scouts, we've got Faith and Freedom Coalition. Chamber of Commerce is dead set on this bill.
David Clue finds out why when WTOC investigates the bill assault, Monday on The News at 6.